friends, welcome to a new video from Happy Learning. Today we are going to learn about the moon. The moon is the only satellite that rotates around our planet, and it takes 28 days to completely go around the Earth. But do we know what a satellite is? A natural satellite is any kind of celestial body that rotates, or actually, orbits around the planet. The moon is never still. It moves in two ways. It has a movement of rotation and a movement of translation. That is to say, it rotates around the Earth. The duration of the movement of rotation and translation is 28 days, because it takes the same amount to rotate on its own axis and to completely go around the Earth. The moon always shows us the same face. When we observe the moon along a period of time, it appears to change shape. These changes in appearance are called lunar phases, and they repeat every 28 days. There are four: full moon, first quarter, new moon, and last quarter. The moon phases are produced by two reasons: the movement of the moon around the Earth, and because the moon reflects light from the sun as a mirror. New moon. In this phase, the moon is passing between the Earth and the sun. The illuminated face of the moon is facing the opposite direction to Earth. The dark side ends up facing the Earth, and this is why we cannot see the moon. First quarter. You can see approximately 1 week after the new moon. One half of the illuminated side faces the Earth. It is called the first quarter because from the new moon phase, the zone illuminated by the sun grows every time. Full moon. Approximately a week after the first quarter, we can see the whole moon illuminated. The Earth is between the moon and the sun, and we can see it fully. Last quarter. The moon presents its other half phase illuminated. The name from the last quarter comes from the fact that the illuminated side becomes smaller and smaller each time. A very easy trick to know whether the moon is in its first or last quarter is the following. If the moon has the shape of a C, it is in the last quarter. And if it has the shape of a D, it is in the first quarter. So now you know, the moon has four phases: new moon, first quarter, full moon, and last quarter. Now we are going to learn a few facts about the moon. Do you know the distance between the moon and the Earth? Although it looks as if it's not very far away, the moon is about 385,000 kilometers from the Earth. Another very interesting fact is that a rocket takes 3 days to get to the moon. It's incredible, isn't it? The first astronaut that stepped on the moon was Neil Armstrong. And this very important accomplishment occurred in the year 1969 aboard on the Apollo 11 rocket. The moon is 4 times smaller than the Earth, which is very important for the sustainability of life in our planet. The moon generates tides. Do you know what a tide is? A tide is the rise and fall of the sea level. They occur every 6 hours approximately. Well, now you know a little bit more about the moon. Very interesting, right? Bye friends, and don't forget to subscribe to the Happy Learning channel.